Thank you. representing the semi-finalists and the 5-8 medalists in the 2016 Australian Under 15 Women's FA Championships. The first semi-final from Singapore, Yu Xian. Her opponent from Queensland, Georgia Bartley. The second semi-final from Western Australia, Emma Johnson. And from Victoria, Neve Powell. In fifth place today from Singapore, Rebecca Ong. Sixth place from New South Wales, Karen Nonis. In seventh place from Victoria, Orla Ham. And in eighth place from Singapore, Siti Selamat. The presentation is being made by FA Olympian Jerry Adams. Zach Casagrande, Sam Borte, Nicholas Shackleton, and the video referee, Matt Foster. Thank you, everybody. The first semi, please, Sian and Georgia. Thank you. Potiphar. Have you reacted? Have you pressed react? Okay, I know what. Okay. Fred Ali. Causing fertility. Because it's FA, it doesn't stop the action in FA. It must be enough to be a card to avoid the touch. Really hard. Okay? Okay. Red Ali. I
Agathe Fred Alec.
Our second semi-final. There will now be a 10-minute break before the final.
Thank you. next, please, ladies.
Just remember, also, ladies, we have video replay, so you have two fails. So if you ask the question and you get it right, you keep going. But if you're allowed to get it wrong twice and then you run out, all right? If you desperately want me to check something, just ask, all right?
Okay. Ready? Fence. Halfway, 1 minute, no hit. Next period. It's very close, but not quite. So second period.
I'm good.
Ready? Fence. Fence. out. Ready? Fence. Test guards, please, ladies. Third period. Ready? Fence. Ready? Fence. longer. Ready? Fence. And left. Okay. Ready? Fence. And right. Okay. Ready? Fence.
Today for the under 15 FA individual event. Please stay tuned for the under 15 women's FA team final, as well as the men's FA semi-finals and final.